So in this video, I am rendering the video in 4K resolution, and this was the 21 minutes size video, and I have added something, and this is the 4K resolution video. The video is also 4K, and I am also taking the video output also in the 4K, render also output in the 4K. So we are exporting, and so I have changed the rename and desktop, and the resolution is selected. 4K resolution, 60 FPS, and 8. And this is good. This is also good. Okay. So this is the best quality. And okay. And the memory size is this 12152 MB. This is too much. So I have to check how much GPU utilization is taking the power to doing this. So that time only the GPU is not working too much. Let's export. Then we test and check the temperature and fan also, speed also. So let's export. So exporting is started, time remaining, and this is the time is taken. So first of all, the calculation is taken by the GPU, then it will start shrinkly. So the calculation is taken, then start continuously, and it will render in almost, I think, 25 minutes. Maybe, let's check how much they are taking times. So let's do fast forward. Calculation is done, and only 8 to 11 minutes are taken for this rendering, and you can also check the GPU utilization from at the top of the right side. 77%, 75% GP clock, GP memory, CPU temperature, GPU temperature is 54 Celsius, fan speed, GP power is taking 126 watts. So it's running very good for rendering. It's very good, and this is the CPU utilization not taking too much. So this was, and at the starting, the calculation is taken, that's why the slow, but after the calculation, the work is going to be, and the rendering of the 4K video is done, and we have to take only 7 minutes, and that was very good for the RTX 4090 graphic cards. So this is the world fastest GPU in the market, which is very, very heavy and very costly, and runs perfectly for the rendering, graphics, and gaming purpose. So this was running, and I have checked, you have to check all my video other channel videos, so comparison for this video also comparison, and I have uploaded so many videos of gaming testing, gaming stress test for the 4090 and other games also, and which will show the performance and the CPU, my CPU performance, my GPU performance, and my all over the PC performance, and all the videos of installing hardware, software, desktop monitors, and keyboard, mechanical keyboard, mouse, all are there in my channel, so you can visit and check out all things. And this is the also my free the calling. The systems of my cooling systems also have a content with the coolant and water cooling systems, and also install the fans, and the GPU also have the 3 fans, so which is already running perfectly and no problem is there. So you can check. So you check this video which has been rendering right now. So that was perfectly running and no problem is there, and the game and the gaming for the gaming, this graphic card is very, very good and smooth and works on their 99% efficiency. No problem is there. Works perfectly. And we have using too much, but we have a different fix, so we use for not too much for gaming purpose also, and all works for like rendering, my rendering, and graphics. So that was, so let's do some fast forward again. Surrender is almost done. Only 1 minute left, and 87% is done. And GPU utilization is 77%, 76%. GPU temperature is 52%. And 52 Celsius. GPU temperature, power, fan. You have seen the monitor at the right side. And only 40 seconds left. And after the render, I will show the video size and the video quality also. So 101 RPM, the fans are running. So good for heat reducing. The CPU cabinet is also too much heating. Okay, almost 15 seconds left, or some calculation is left. Almost done here, and I will show you the video quality also there. You can check out. And what was the performance? What was the performance of the GPU? It's running very cool, and you could also check out the videos. So okay, so 99% and 100. Okay, so this was done, and find the target. So the video is there. Let's check the property, then we will check other things. So the property is 11 GB file. Okay, 11 GB file that was completed in very less time. Good, not take too much time. In less time the file is completed, and details 4K pixel, sorry, 4K frames, 4K and 60 frames, 4K resolution, 60 frames, 4K resolution, and everything is good. Okay, let's play the video. Open it. So this was the video.
Welcome to my channel, your solution brightness. In this we are checking the FPS
on your computer, on your TV.
160 FPS is coming, which is very
check
good.
The quality of this. To join the FPS. You can also increase the brightness and the quality of your computer or other things. So to check the graphic quality of this video, and this was good. Nice. Perfectly. So nice. So this was the game, and running perfectly. So the render is done. And thank you for watching my video. Like and subscribe my channel. Thank you.